NASA's trying to answer some pretty big scientific questions. Where did we come from? Where are we going? And then the question that really fascinates me today is the question of, are we alone in the universe? We can go to Mars, we can see if there was ancient life, if there's extant life. Mars was once habitable to life as we know it. It had clouds, it had a thick atmosphere, it had a hydrologic cycle, rain, probably had snow-capped peaks. We know it had rivers coming down and streams. And 3.8 billion years ago is about the time when Mars was habitable that life started on Earth. And so we could be Martians, or Martians could be Earthlings if we find Martians. We often forget that we are on Mars today. All robotic exploration is human exploration, and we are exploring Mars, and we're learning extraordinary things about Mars. We've been drilling, grinding up the rock, analyzing it with a mass spectrometer. We know what the soil is like. We know what the composition of Mars is. We have found in the mineralogy all the key ingredients for life, the carbon, hydrogen, nitrogen, oxygen, phosphorus, sulfur. We know about water all over, not only the polar caps that we've known about for many decades, but water trapped in the molecular matrix, water in ice, water in humidity on Mars. And we know that there's subsurface ice all over Mars. And this water story only makes the question of, is there life beyond Earth, even more interesting. I believe going to the surface really needs to be the focus. All the action is on the surface. That's where we want to get. And the pace of discovery will dramatically accelerate once we have humans in place and the ability to bring instruments, the kind of instruments we have on Earth, but more importantly, that human mind, the human hands. But we'd have a long way to go. It's still a hard road. If it's an impossible problem, it's going to take a little longer. I actually don't think it's an impossible problem. But the point is that this is a dream we've had for decades. This is where we're going. Imagine the moment when the first woman or first man steps foot on Mars. It's going to be phenomenal.